guys, most of the stuff was like items.
What are you buying?
Selling items. I got a more stored our money rather than treasure. Without further ado, I'm Star Dragon here, and welcome back to Resident Evil.
Thank you.
Episode, we went to a dumpster. Went to a lot
of that
scary stuff.
Is that old?
This episode, we're going to try to escape.
Thank you. What are you buying? Not enough cash, stranger.
Okay, then that cat needs good feel my cat.
Is that all, stranger? Thank you.
But I know. I need something that we use right now.
What are you buying? Come back any time. Yep.
You can see the armor on Leon now. Good. Now we okay for now. Really? That's not like the women's gift for a puzzle, I'm not gonna lie. No, that was just the women's gift for boxes. Wait, did I have a box? Holy crap, this is the first time I have three of those things.
Leave it to me, Leon.
Yep. Can I build this game? Get behind it, you have to go careful. Happens. I get just good stuff and they keep falling. I got my pistol. Okay. I know what to do. They're gonna attack Ashton, they're gonna attack Ashton, aren't they? Yes, they are gonna attack her, aren't they? That was a weird grab. And I'm out. Great. Just great. That's definitely close. Keep running on bullets. Hey, look. When I do get bullets. I wish I can skip all the half. Okay, I skip to this part. And I'll be pissed. Everything's filled up. Wait, except my rifle. Now let's do it again. See? This is why, like, this whole part of extra missions are good. When it's not red extra, it's more the defense mission. Extra mission is the person you're defending can't do much for you. Or defense mission. Okay, that wasn't bad. Now I have to go back to rubber escort mission mode. Yay. One more stone left, and I'll sell it. Just selling. Let's see how good. Oh, 11 minutes? Oh, forget that. I can go a bit longer.
Welcome. Got a selection of what are you buying?
Let's see what to buy.
What are you buying?
I'm still gonna save.
Come back any time. I can feel them growing ever so strongly inside you.
Saddler!
Perhaps you can resist. But you cannot disobey. Now, come to me, Ashley.
That'll be the last you see Ashley till the end of the game. Okay, that'll be the rest last you see Ashley till the end of this game, and yep, she's gone for the rest of the game. I hear some guys in the background. Huh, note. Who? Our player. Because they're... Yeah. Well, I don't have to worry about Ashley again.
What's the news on our friend Leon?
He's not making it easy. A sample?
Saddler's got it. It seems he sniffed out our little game.
Perfect.
Just so we understand each other clearly, I don't trust you, nor does Wesker. If you try to do anything clever, I will kill you.
Is that so? You know, I met Wesker long before you.
We'll see soon enough if you did.
Yeah, we'll see.
Huh.
played the other Resident Evil games? That not this one? Oh good, now I can use this. Wait, of course I know where to go. Not that I don't know where to go. I just don't want to go. Flash grenade and money. Oh good! Thank God! No crazy enemies! Just a... I remember to say.
Sir. they told you? You're the one who kidnapped Ashley. You got young quick, as expected. After all, you and I both know where we come from. What do you want? The sample Sandler developed, that's all.
Leave Ashley out of this!
Oh, I needed her to buy Sandler's trust in me. Like you, I'm American.
You got her involved just for that?
But it's not like you can escape your inevitable death, is it?
You knew each other?
More or less. Maybe it's about time you told me the reason why you're here.
Maybe some other time.
Enjoy the reunion with your old friend.
As a matter of fact, I did.
Wonderful. I wouldn't want my special guests on the island feeling unattended.
Guess I'm supposed to thank you, right?
Ah, I have an idea. Since you're here, why don't I introduce you to it? It should keep you busy.
Can't remember the name, huh? A senior moment, perhaps.
Oh. Enjoy the fun.
He did remember the name. Wait. He remembered the name. Is there anything about up here? No, they're just here for a cool cutscene. Never mind. Oh boy. Oh, there's only one treasure. Oh, that was a fun quick time event. Don't worry, there's another one. In fact, I don't feel that worried about enemies. Unless I forgot some that exist. Did she jump down here? Where'd she go? Oh, forget it. I ain't them in the game. That was made for the GameCube. Oh boy. Oh, there's another quicker. These things will instantly kill you. Thanks, man. There's a lot. what it feels like being king. Dance. Great. Now I think it's a good time to heal. Making sure I'm not making. Think more sewer. All right. I swear there gotta be something down here. Someone besides you. I swear. Level 4. Yeah, I think
nice. Got some rare. What are you selling?
Sell some things. The ones that I can really sell is.
I'll. Thank you. Is that all? Thank you. What are you buying?
Bro, I can't sell anything. Oh, I can't.
Stranger,
the only thing I can really honestly get out.
Is that all? Thank you. Is that all? Is that all, stranger? Thank you.
Yeah, let's see. I think that's gonna be it. I guess I have to end things off here. Next time we'll continue and after fight Pennyworth. I think that's what he mean when he said it, right? I have to fight it as in Pennyworth, the clown. I think that's pretty much it. I'll see you guys then.